European Central Bank has no power to regulate cryptocurrencies. It was claimed by Mario Draghi, European Central Bank President, during hearing of the Committee on Economic and Monetary Affairs of the European Parliament. It was European Central Bank's chief's comment in reply to the committee's members' question about intentions to issue a regulatory document on accepting or banning cryptocurrencies. According to his words, they are trying to assess the cryptocurrency impact on economy of EU.